Thank you very much. As those of you who've read your program notes or who are listening on the radio know, this new piece, about to be given its world premiere by SALINA FISHER, is based on the various voices of the pūtōrino. And we thought that it might be enlightening to hear just a small example of three of these voices before we launch into the piece. So the pūtōrino is so special because it can be played as from one end as a trumpet and as a flute, and also in the middle hole as a very haunting sound. So the first sound you'll hear at the beginning is the kokiri, the trumpet voice, and Rolf will demonstrate that. And then you'll hear us echoing this around the group. The second voice you'll hear is the one from the middle of the instrument, which happens in both of us violins, and Monique will demonstrate that. And the third one you'll hear is the flute voice, and I'll put the microphone down and then demonstrate, and then we'll play the piece. Thank you.